Hey, what's up everybody? Don from Don's ESL Adventure here. In this video, I'll take you along on my epic adventure to the south rim of the Grand Canyon. So sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself. Here we go.
What's up, people? Don from Don's ESL Adventure here. One of my besties, Tasia. We're about to make our way to the Grand Canyon. We're in Arizona right now. Phoenix. Alright, stay tuned.
Alright, what up? So we saw all the snow on the highway. Stop. Mind us play with it. Check it out. Pretty hot over here. We don't know why it's snowing on the ground.
It's right here. We'll be over here.
Got him. Finally made it to the Grand Canyon where I made the point. About to walk up to it right now for the first time. Here we go. Oh man. Finally, beautiful.
Now we have one of the best viewing points of the Grand Canyon, in my opinion. Check it out.
You done be on the spot.
Nah, this is cool. Epic adventure. Gotta come home and do it big. Alright, what up people? Tasia's cold. Alright, this is actually the best view of the Grand Canyon right here. Hands down. I don't know where we walked, where we are right now, but this is the best view. You can see everything. This is the most epic view ever. Ever. Doesn't get any better. Alright, what's up people? The sun is going down. All the colors in the Grand Canyon really come out now. We're about to sit right here and check out the sunset and Tasia and show you some video. Alright.
I'm the king of the world.
Alright, hey, what's up everybody? We're still here chilling in this spot. Hope you can see me. It's beautiful. I'm glad we stay here for the sunset. The moon is out bright and full. And, we're just having a good time. About to play some tunes, some smooth oldies, and just relax and kick back for a second before we head back. Alright, all ye. All ye. Alright, so as we
Alright, and there you have it folks, my epic adventure to the south rim of the Grand Canyon. You know, exploring the Grand Canyon was actually number 2 on my bucket list of places to see during my lifetime, right after visiting NASA's Kennedy Space Center to watch a space shuttle launch.
Right here.
Let's just say I'm glad to do it at such a young age. I had a good time, I went with good people, and I saw a lot of beautiful sights. So with that, I implore you to pack your bags and head over to Arizona to see the Grand Canyon. Trust me, you'll have a great time. Until next time, safe and happy travels.